I like how it helps to progress, like in class time. If you're doing it in ST Math, you kind of understand it, like why you can do it in class. And I think it's really fun to solve the problems and figure out what makes Gigi walk across the screen.
At Union Hill School, we were able to bring ST Math here through the 1-8 Foundation. This grant has enabled our students to become successful.
As soon as the team and I kind of took a look at it, we felt there would be a strong correlation for our high population of English language learners, which is over 50% of our students. The other thing that came into play was as we started to look into the program, we really started to dissect how it would impact positive change about math.
The program has far exceeded any expectations we had. I can't speak highly enough about the program and the difference it's had on our kids.
If you haven't learned something in class and you're doing it on ST Math, it's really tricky to figure it out because you don't know it yet. But it's Gigi shows you how you solve that problem.
They come in every morning and they ask, is this a Gigi day? Is this a Gigi day?
What ST Math has already done for our students has changed their entire mindset on what math is and how they can problem solve through math.
Last year when I got to 98% and doing the, you know, I was doing the challenges, it was, it takes time, so.
The power it has to give students the desire to work by themselves and figure things out through a struggle is so unique. You give a kid a worksheet, you know, they're getting it. They can work through it and get things right or wrong. It doesn't tell them how to fix what they're doing. That immediate feedback is so powerful.
I'm really proud and I know that I'm paying attention and learning everything the right way. It's a great sense of accomplishment.